Alright, hello everybody and welcome to Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. Now this game, a little bit off of what I normally play, a little bit, but I decided, why not? And I'm just going to go into a campaign, let's go into the simulation, see if we can do a little bit of simulation real quick. Honestly, I just wanted to be able to get something out for tomorrow because I'm gonna work and it's gonna suck. So let me get a couple sacred elephants up in here. I don't know what that does. Or what these guys do. Oh. Starting to realize just how bad this kind of is. Yeah. Oh, yep, there it is. Die. Oh. Makes sense. Wow, none of them shot themselves. I'm very surprised. I think enough of them missed that it doesn't matter, though. I don't think this is gonna work out. Maybe I shouldn't have done simulation because I apparently suck. Da Vinci tank. That's 100% gonna fall eventually. If this doesn't work out, I'll do Da Vinci tanks and then some musketeers behind it. But actually it did work. I thought for sure when it got to the archers it would fall apart there. Okay, this is kind of just cannon fodder here. A little bit less. Hopefully it'll put me as the Reaper. Perfect. Go cannon fodder. This is taking a long time, yep. Yeah, that took too long. I think that'll work, I just have to do better. You know, time out my attacks better. Yep. Yeah, there it goes. What? None of them hit me? None of those hit me. Fair and honest. Fair and honest win. Monkey King. And then for when they break through that, there'll be some musketeers waiting back here. Yeah. You're not the one I wanted to play as? I want to play as musketeer. You're still not the one I wanted to play as? There we go. Hopefully everything's going good in the trenches. Oh. Okay, so that team was bad. Alright, clubber time, baby. Came from that way too. A Reaper and Skelly Warriors. This is scarier than Five Nights at Freddy's sailing. Oh, I won. I think Reaper's just pretty OP, I guess. I don't know. But how in the f- my lineup shall be better. Oh, they're coming over the hill. That's probably a problem for me, right? Actually, no. It doesn't seem like it is a problem. No, it's becoming a problem, just slowly. Fail from the start. Niggas up here can be taken care of with a Reaper. Gonna say before, holy, that happened. Yeah, no, this is not gonna work. That happened. I think Zeus would be perfect for this, right? Think about lightning, guard goes back. They're not taking damage. Stormtrooper ammo on me right now. Dang. So what happened to the... Not all of you. Where'd all the musky guys go? Almost got killed by the other Zeus, or one of my lightning bolts was just too good. What can I do about this? I watch out that. Oh, that's an issue. No, it's not. Oh, that takes way too long to shoot. And it's super inaccurate, so that's not a good point. That's no bueno. Oh yeah, that's the one. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I think he was the last one. Let's go. I think firework archers might be the way to go for this one too. Don't shoot yourselves. Oh, I should have put them way further back. Alive. Still alive. Still something to fight for here. If I can make some more of them fall off. I got the Monkey King. As long as I'm still holding on. I can't even attack. Oh my god. That's the final battle right there. I think if he comes over here, I think I lose. Uh-oh. Hey buddy. Hey pal. Yeah, okay. This time I just won't fall. Easy peasy. Oh, I'll die instead. Still gonna hang over right, yep. Holy god. This is gonna work. Oh no. Okay. Alright, Monkey King gone. My strat here is trying to take corners, right? Okay, well, tight corners did not get me through that. Okay, what if line it up with muskets? Then the back I have, or no, in the front I have one jouster to go against their three. Cause I think they'll have it. Uh oh. That Bob Ross may be okay. That was almost really bad. Oh yeah. That's how it's done. Oh, they have samurai. They got one of them. I think that's it. Oh, yikes. Oh, is there something in that pile over there? No. There's no way. I think I have to walk toward it, maybe. Oh, is it just invisible? Oh, I think one of those hit. Come on. Can I just guide you over this little hole here? What's happening? Hey! That was weird. Is there anything that- Oh, okay, hold on, wait a minute. Because that's gonna self-destruct on death. And this one back here is gonna be fine. Oh, or that one's not gonna die. Same 300. What are you doing here? Yeah, you want Spartans? Alright, well, we already know that this works. I'm just gonna put one there and there. Oh, not that. I don't think you take fall damage, right? Yeah, I was gonna say, you should definitely float down. Yeah, I kinda saw that coming. Okay, so we gotta get some that can watch out for that. So, probably some of these. Either. Okay, well. That might just have just kinda suck. Okay, well. Can I make that? Surely I can. Okay, well. Swordcaster there. Handlehead. Some vampires. Jarl in the back. With two brawlers. Two ice archers up here. A couple berserkers of my own, and then that is all. I believe this should be all I need. Yep, because as long as it takes out that, which it did beautifully. Oh. Well, this is weird. Okay, so my army did not fare all too well. However, I do have Thor. And some boxers. And a boxer, my bad. Okay, that's not gonna work. Alright. Deathbringer. Two of those, I guess. And that. I don't know what they do. But it sounds like they really tear stuff up. So, I guess as long as they do that. Both of them are still alive. Okay, well, one of them's still alive. And up against Zeus, but you know, he's fine. Zeus and Fire Archers, but he's gonna be alright. He knows what he's doing. That was nasty. That was a nasty play by him. I actually think this is where I'm gonna end. I know it's a rather short video, but like I said, you know, I gotta work. So I hopefully you all enjoyed this Tabs video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye.